But the man standing over Escobar when this is over needs to be a Colombian police officer.